Mr. Demigod.
The thing is, you couldn't really picture it from the eye, because Daniel Chan just has lots of tentacles.
No.
Oh my god!
Well. Looks like I'm gonna have to censor this part of the video. Hey!
Wait, why is he.
He's copyrighted. Because of his image, and I guess, I don't know what he's associated with. It can't be used in this way. But NetherRealm, I guess, didn't know that. And everyone's inadvertently getting copyright strikes because of it. Just imagine Dimitri Vegas, like, in the office, like, hey! Stop using my skin! You'll be demonetized! Why did he have to voice Sub-Zero? He didn't have to voice him. Just give the look. That's all that you needed to do. Oh no.
Let's
see. Howdy.
Hi, Fiona.
Johnny Stillwood. Smack. She's desperate. Damn it!
That's probably the most intense.
Mixing me up with the jumping low, jumping grab. I shouldn't have done him that punch with guarding. Oh wait, I'm still here! Oh gee, okay. Now I'm fine with that. She hasn't got the crushing blow. No, the heals. You're gonna miss that. Oh no! These stupid, easy, impulsive uppercuts. So many easy uppercuts, unnecessarily easy uppercuts. And just uppercutting and grabbing all the time. Oh. There was nothing else. I don't know who to pick. So because of that.
House of Hanzo's homies.
Kotal's,
see, now they look like siblings.
Kotal's just come out like, my goodness, Jade. Why so green? I'm now an Oshtek, like you. You look hideous!
I'm cosplaying as Shrek.
Or Fiona.
Fiona.
Lady Fiona. I don't know.
Are you trying to
make
me look good?
Yeah.
Okay, you can't
do the win. No, I don't like his parry. His parry doesn't. Kotal's parry is pointless.
Oh,
stupid.
Round two. Fight.
Why did I do that? This is just a bonus as well. I'm not gonna lie.
I'm the only person I've seen use Jade with combos as myself.
In the corner
and
as well?
And in casuals, actually. People in competitive use Jade just don't combo with her.
No, because Jade's combos aren't even that, like, good.
Like jumping, circling, ring, back triangle. Or even up. There's more damage than zoning.
I know. I have an answer to zoning with Kotal to an extent. It just doesn't quite work with Scarlet.
Jade's
slow.
She's more anti-zone. I'm saying, I'm telling you. Scarlet and Cetrion are zoning. Jade's an anti-zone.
How is this guy so high up?
Do you want more?
I'm gonna rip that hat off. Yeah, I can't multitask. I think that's all we've established from this one.
Yeah,
My inputs don't work.
You gotta follow.
Took my fingers. Does that make it a worthy bonus, do you think?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oops.
He ranked down, no!
Rightfully so! You annoyed me! You're so lame! 10 levels higher than me, and that's how you play. Disgraceful, I'm kidding. GG to all that I've faced, apart from Scarlet and maybe this person. But enjoy the rest of your day, everybody.
That's so awkward.
I haven't hit stop yet.